I don't choose a technique that I feel comfortable with. I choose an idea that I love that's going to be special. If it's exciting, if it's new, if it's special, if I love it, and I'll put it down and present it, then I have faith in it, and I have faith that it'll work. Sitting in my office, I started bending a paperclip. And then I finally took one half and bent it over so it formed a continuous UA. And I thought that was the simplest way to solve the problem. Agreed to try to do some artwork for a press agent I knew who I played ball with on Sundays, who was in a league I was in. It's the first sketch I'd done in 5 years. When I went for my money, they told me that a lot of people had called and asked who had done it. 3 months later, I had a studio up on Sunset Boulevard, and I was cooking. Very exciting to get an idea, especially one that's really good, where you know that people are just going to freeze and they're not going to turn the dial and they're going to look at it.